With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Now students, the question is, a circular coil ABCD carrying a current I is placed in a uniform magnetic field. If the magnetic force is on the segment AB is a vector, the force on the remaining segment BCDA is what? Now we know students, when a closed current loop is placed in a uniform magnetic field, the net force on it is always zero. The reason for that is, students, suppose a circular coil is placed in a magnetic field, right? Now here, and we know force on a current carrying wire is equals to I multiplied by L multiplied by B, right? I L cross B vector. Now students, here L vector, there is no end to end vector here, right? So the L vector is closed loop. So L vector is zero. So we can say the force is also zero. So we can say, students, when a closed current loop is placed in a uniform magnetic field, the net force on it is always zero. So students, here the force on AB plus force on BCDA would be equal to zero. But force on AB is given as a vector. So here force on BCDA, suppose F dash vector, which is equals to zero. That implies, students, F dash vector, that is the force on BCDA, is equals to minus of F vector. That is option 2 is the correct answer. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.